Our home. We've come so far. But how did we get here? Measurements. As humans, we learned how to measure before we learned to write. Through measurement, we learned to count. We used the sun to tell time and based units of length and weight on other earthly objects. Measurements helped us to become merchants, builders, astronomers, navigators, engineers, and scientists. The need for better measurements grew with each invention. With the adoption of standardized measurements, we created the global economy. Today, we have reached a pivotal point for humanity. We no longer have to rely on physical objects for precision measurements. The rules of nature operate smoothly from the invisible quantum world to the far reaches of the universe. And so should our measurements. For the first time, all of the world's measurement units will be accurately defined by nature's fundamental laws. In 2018, the world science community came together at Versailles to advance measurement science for generations to come. Anyone, anywhere, will now be able to precisely measure mass, temperature, electrical current, and amount of substance just as accurately as we already measure time and distance. We've come so far, and if history is any indication of the future, our new measurements will take us further than we have ever imagined.